Hey everybody, welcome back to the channel. We're gonna try to put this front driver's side quarter panel on. I know I missed out on some of the video putting this floor pan in on the driver's side. We also cut out some of that front firewall and kind of replaced some of that in this video. We'll be sending truck cab and frame off to sandblast hopefully here in the next couple weeks. Did order some front coilover suspension, disc brakes, power steering rack, and all that stuff's kind of coming in here in the next, I think, 5 to 6 weeks. If you guys are interested, just keep following along with the videos and like, comment, and subscribe. For all of you Please fans out there, let's get to the live action. Thank you. be kind of hard to see in the video here, but we ran into some issues with the truck cab kind of sagging because the front quarter panels were rotted out. We had to end up putting a brace, hydraulic brace in there, kind of expand it out a little bit before we welded. And it's about an inch of sag. I think some of it was the hinges too, so just kind of had to force it into place.